Stop making a mess when making grandma's pasta sauce. Instead of placing your spoon on your stovetop, place underneath the handle like so. You're welcome.